That's a 40-year-old man just sitting there camping. Heartbeat sensor and everything.